I've bet my life on that Everest I was climbing. Bet my life on the crooked road that I was riding. Not every battle's worth it.
The Hill. Probably one of my favorite songs I've been a part of recording. And also one of the very, very few songs that I've recorded in the last few records that I was not a writer on. I feel like for me, it takes a really special song to record it if I wasn't a writer, just because I feel like I offer so much of my personal life into my music that I remember when I heard this song for the first time, Jordan Reynolds, Lori McKenna, and Emily Wiseband wrote this song, and Jordan sent it to me, and it literally felt like I was in the room when they wrote it. The Hill to me describes so much of my, I don't know, last 6 or 7 years of life, just grinding so hard and just wanting nothing but success and just wanting to just be the best. And The Hill to me was like, when I heard the hook, like, you know, fighting for you is the hill that I want to die on. And you hear that phrase a lot, like, I'm not going to die on that hill. And for me, like in the very first chorus where it says that Everest I was climbing, the crooked road that I was riding, but fighting for you is the hill that I will spend the rest of my life making sure that that is the best. And it hit me in such a way that I was just like, I have to record this song.
You and me forever, not every battle's worth it.